Hey, you. Yeah, you. You're not supposed to be here.
Alright, we're almost done for today, so let's get going. This time we're going to react to Takedown Martial Arts Action Comedy Short Film. And it is by Art School Dropout. Hey, it's been a while. It's been like a very long years. Like, I haven't reacted to it for quite some time. Hey, like, holy shit, like, what is the last time I reacted to it? I think it's one of those samurais that I looked out that I reacted to it. I think so, but hey! I'm so happy to be back here once again, man. Like, I really missed them so much. Like, I haven't seen Jody, Stephanie, Angela. I mean, man, like, I wish I could be part of the Art School Dropout. I ain't gonna lie, though, because maybe I could be, like, in the next special guest. Yeah, it's me soon, because, like I said, man, I haven't been, like, quite some time, you know, very rusty of my martial arts skill of mine, so I'm still gonna try it, though, if I can, but it's been a while, man. I really miss them so much, man, I really do. I mean, hopefully they'll be happy to see me react to it once again, because looks like we're going to have ourselves a reunited, if you ask me, because, yeah, I really miss them so much. But hey, feel good to be back. But let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2, peace. Hey, Art School Dropout, let's go.
Ooh.
Sid reference. Yeah, that's gonna be Sonic the Hedgehog reference.
So, everything is all right for tonight?
Absolutely, boss. Everything is
Jelly?
Going smoothly.
And I said, wait,
yes, boss. They're in pecking order.
Yeah, good. We're getting some reunitis, man.
You paid off the pigs?
Yes, sir. No feathers will be ruffled this time.
Love it. Love it. Well, I got a surprise coming in today for everybody.
Sir?
Just a little nugget of appreciation to keep our operation laying its golden eggs.
Yes, sir.
I forgot about that. What's the last time I... Oh, you know what? I was just playing on that. I forgot. Hold on. Kung Fu Game and Lady Scorpion. Yeah, I totally forgot about that.
It cost that much?
Hello?
Hey, my surprise is here.
Boss, what? Hello?
Grab me at the back door, will you?
No, I can't. Hello?
And make sure you don't let the guy in here, okay?
I can't hear you. Hello, boss.
Well, I gotta go because I'm doing something. So, yeah, make sure to grab it.
Boss! Hello?
Hello? Hello? Your food is here, but no one came to get
to be here.
All right. I'm clearly at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Then what are you doing here?
I'm here to deliver these.
No one order those.
What? Are we at the right place?
I might have the wrong address.
I'm just gonna leave. Great.
I think this is a misunderstanding.
Wait! It's just fried chicken! Get him!
I just ate fried chicken this time!
Y siempre que estás lejos piensas que ya no me volverás a ver. El miedo corre por tus pies, esa señal del cielo. Y sabemos que cuando insisto en nuestro amor, dices no poder salir.
It is a lot of bad guys. totally acid. I love her. And it'll just have another bad guy. Like, thousand bad guys. Oh, man. A lot of bad guys. And over the state, there's a lot of bad guys. Or somewhere around the world, there's millions of bad guys. Oh, I miss them so much. Once again, man, reunite feels so good, man. It's been a long while since I react to our school dropouts and from the beginning. It's been like over a year, and I'm glad that I came along throughout for quite a long time. And it actually felt very great to like bring it back, man. And it's so good to see them once again, you know. Joey, Stephanie, and Angela, man, I really missed them so much, man. I mean, I know I've been like focused out throughout almost a year, and I just feel like I might as well, I would love to join them for, you know, our school dropout. And maybe for, you know, for me being as a special guest. That'd be so cool if that actually happens. I mean, throughout over years. Well, probably in the near future, hopefully. But, yeah. But, that was actually funny, man. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, I know I haven't done a DoorDash, but maybe I'll just rather, like, just go outside. You know, it's 2 days for my birthday, and I'm so excited, and can't wait for that one. It's gonna happen next week, so, yeah. But, comment down below what y'all think about this, man, and I will see you in the next video.